We really think that we have this going here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And you gave us some, really,
gave
hard
us some really hard truths. You really did give us some hard truths last week.
Truths that are so hard, it made it difficult for us to decide who's going to be in the match.
Yep. Yeah. Which is why we wanted you to help us reveal our member to the entire WWE universe.
Rephrase. Help us choose who competes at Money in the Bank.
What's the catch?
There's no catch, man. Look, it's just papers in a hat. Look, you can see for yourself.
All you have to do is reach your grubby little fingers inside Mr. Booty Wars' hat and pick a name.
And the name that you select will be the member of the New Day that is in the Money in the Bank match. So that your boys, the
New Day,
can become Mr. Money's in the Bank.
Are you done? Are you done?
Okay, now.
So, let's find out which member it will be.
Wait a second, hold up.
No peeking, dude. No peeking.
Oh, my.
Come on, man.
You know, I just want to know who it is, so I know who I'm going to beat at Money in the Bank. Can we please get this?
Oh, yeah.
All right, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready?
Can't get better.
Yes.
New Day. You think this is funny?
Yes.
You know what's gonna be real funny?
What?
When Samoa Joe puts you to sleep, and Rusev Moscow kicks you, and I beat you once again with the skull crushing finale.
Oh, come on. Not Booty Work.
Come on,
man. Hey, come here, man. It's okay.
Come on and fight.